Michelob presents Night Music. Starring David Sanborn and the Night Music Band. Tonight's guests, Nanci Griffith, Taj Mahal, Christian Marclay, the Pat Metheny Group, and Todd Rundgren.
Well, good evening and welcome to Night Music. Our first guest tonight was one of the earliest exponents of what these days is known as world music, and that includes music from Africa, South America, the Caribbean, and a lot of other places. When he's not performing it, he's often studying it and lecturing about it. Please welcome Taj Mahal. Oh, there you are. Oh! Hey, good to see you. My pleasure. Why don't you tell us a bit about the song that you're gonna do now?
Well, this is kind of a humorous blues tune called "Cakewalk in the Town," and it's got a lot of funny changes in it. It's got a little rural humor.
Rural
humor. Okay. World proportions.
World proportions. All right, let's do
go
it.
For it.
And a permanent frown. Now I'm feeling so much better, child, I can cakewalk in the town. I woke up this morning feeling so good, you know I laid back down again. Then I grab my love, your baby, now I might not feel this good again. A is for armor, I am Aretha, sometime you know it's Arkansas. Well, anyway, I love them, child, that cocaine ain't no law. Stay all day. Do nothing but rock your honey, rock your mama my time away. Got the blues so bad one time, it put my fist in a permanent frown. Now I'm feeling so much better, child, I can cakewalk.
We're back. Our next guest is Todd Rundgren, and he's, well, what do you want me to say about you, Todd?
Oh, I swear to God, I did not profit from any of my deals with HUD.
Okay.
It's all legal above board, swear to God.
Okay, here's a man who did not profit from HUD doing his song Can't Stop Running, Todd Rundgren.
Stop me from running before I
Here now is a singer-songwriter who was once a kindergarten teacher, now successfully making that difficult transition from classroom to barroom. Ladies and gentlemen, Nanci Griffith.
A cafeteria line in Chicago, The fat man in front of me is calling black people trash to his children. He's the only trash here I see. And I'm thinking this man wears a white coat in the night when his children should sleep. But they'll slip to their windows and they'll see him. And they'll think that white hood's all they need. Cause it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you're born. And if we poison our children with hatred, then the hard life is all that they'll know. And there ain't no place in Chicago for those kids to go. Disney and Cronkite and Martin Luther. And I believed, I believed, I believed. Now I am the backseat driver from America. And I am not at the wheel of control. And I am guilty, I am war, and I am the root of all evil. Lord, and I can't drive on the left side of the road. We poison our children with hatred, then a hard life is all that they'll know. There ain't no place in this world for these kids to go. Cause it's a hard life wherever you go.
I'm a big fan of our next guests. Here is the Pat Metheny Group with their song, Have You Heard?
I could learn to play everything that I can already play backwards, would I be a better musician? Outlook not so good.
You may rely on it.
Are you gonna flip channels? Signs point to yes.
Has William Bennett ever been high? It is decidedly so.
Will I ever find a question that I really want the answer to in an eight ball? Absolutely not.
I'm here with Todd Rundgren. Todd, you're doing some interesting material on tonight's show, including a song that you didn't write.
Yeah, it's kind of a surprise that we'll be exposing later in the show, but it's something written by one of my favorite composing teams, Gilbert and Sullivan, and we don't want to divulge details.
Say no more. Yes. One of those. But the next song you wrote for a very specific reason. Would you tell us a little?
Yeah, well, along the same line, I've been involved in a musical production, which is the musical version of Joe Wharton's Up Against It, being produced by Joe Papp in the Public Theater.
Which was commissioned by the Beatles, but now has nothing to do with
absolutely nothing whatsoever to do with the Beatles. If it ever did have anything to do, really, with any
they paid
anything
for
to do
it.
With the Beatles. Yeah, they paid for a rough draft, but in any case, we own it now. And and it's in production now at the Public Theater. Next, they say it's going to move. This is one of these Broadway terms. It's going to move. It's a mover. Got legs, they say.
Under the auspices of Joe Papp.
Joe Papp, yeah, I think I mentioned that.
And his enormous auspices.
He's
big auspices.
Auspices like
Ooh.
This, you know.
Hoo boy.
Yeah.
Well, please, by all means, let's.
Thank you very much. We're going to do a different song, though, right at this juncture. This will be something from that show, and it's called Parallel Lines.
And I can't reach you to pull me higher, but I don't seem to get much closer or any more far. What would you tell me if I could hear you speaking? If you could touch me, how would I know the feeling? I just can't imagine, but I try to do it anyway. I wish I was moving faster. I wish you'd drift back, but it just wasn't meant to happen. Very soon I'll have to face the fact some things never come together. Parallel lines running on forever, and you can't turn back. There is never any starting over. Parallel lines never to cross over. It's a challenge, gotta make myself remember. Facing the truth, well, that doesn't mean surrender. But what is bravado, and how much is a force of will? I know that the world is full of opposites that attract, but unless we ignore the physics, very soon we'll have to face the fact some things never come together. Parallel lines running on forever, and you can't turn back. There is never any starting over. Think of me, I think of we. face the truth. It means that we must surrender. Understanding won't satisfy the hunger. It whittles away at the destiny we fulfill. And like an animal running wild, you can't call it back. And it's just gonna make it harder. When it's finally time to face the fact, some things never come together. Parallel lines running on forever. And you can't turn back, there is never any starting.
Everybody on our show tonight makes records, including our next guest. He, however, makes his out of other records. Please welcome record player Christian Marclay.
Thank you.
this next song would have never come to be if it hadn't been for a film by Wim Wenders called The Wings of Desire. So to all the angels in that movie and to Peter Falk, this one's for you.
Wishes were changes, we'd all live in roses, and there wouldn't be children who cried in your sleep. And he wishes I loved him the way that I love him. If wishes were changes, I'd dry all his tears. If wishes were changes, I'd make him my anchor, and he'd be my angel who sang through the years. So long to the blue days of wishing. If wishes were changes, there'd be no goodbyes. So long to the heart I have given, 'cause wishing won't bring back the love in your eyes. I had your wings of desire. I wish I had seen you as I see you now. I wouldn't feel sorrow you left here inside me, but wishing won't change right from a wrong for you now. Wishes were changes, we'd all live in roses, and there wouldn't be children who cried in their sleep. Yes, if wishes were changes, we'd all live in roses, and there wouldn't be children who cried in their sleep.
more stupendous be his brain, though her tastes are mean and flighty and her fortune poor and plain.
Ring the bells, ring bells, oh worship, rend the air with warbling wild, for union of his worship with a humble captain's child.
For a humble captain's daughter.
For a gallant captain's daughter.
And the Lord who rules the water.
And the Tar who plows the water.
Let the air with joy be laden, ring with songs the air above, for the union of a maiden with the man who owns her love.
Never mind the why and wherefore, love can never exit, therefore though they're not a correlation in my septic scarcely pass. Though you occupy a station in the lower middle class.
Ring the merry bells on worship, rend the air with warbling wild, for the union of his lordship with a humble captain's child.
For a humble captain's daughter.
For a gallant captain's daughter.
And a lord who rules the water.
And a Tar who plows the water.
Let the air with joy be laden, ring with song the air above, for the union of a maiden with the man who owns her love.
Never mind the why and wherefore, love can level ranks, and therefore I admit the jurisdiction. Ably have you played your part, you have carried from conviction to my
the Lord who rules the water.
And the Tar who plows the water. Let the air with joy be laden,
ring with songs the air above,
for the union of the maiden,
for her union with his lordship.
Wonderful evening here on the HMS Pinafore, and I'd like to thank all my guests. Howard Johnson, who played so ably with Taj Mahal, Pat Metheny, Nanci Griffith, Taj Mahal, the man himself.
Hey, beautiful. Himself.
Of course, Todd Rundgren, Michelle Gray, Christian Marclay, and as always, the Sunday Night Band. And now we're going to do one of Taj's songs called She Caught the Katie.
Thank you.